game and con, there is always an opponent. And there is always a victim.
Jake Green got out today.
7 years goes by quick.
Are you sure this is a good idea?
He owes me and he owes you. Now he has to pay. It's cause and effect. Rule one of any game or con, you can only get smarter
by playing a smarter opponent.
I've been warned if I let you sit down at this table, I might regret it.
I'll toss you for everything under your chin.
You're on.
Where was security?
They gassed him. It was impossible to break into.
What, obviously wasn't impossible to move, now was it, Paul? You don't even use that safe.
Sam Gold's partner was in there.
What's rule two of any game?
The more sophisticated the game, the more sophisticated the opponent.
Mr. Gold doesn't give more time. And he doesn't give second chances.
No one sees gold. But gold sees everything.
The Sam Gold I found myself chained to.
When the opponent is challenged, means the victim's intelligence is questioned.
Pull the troops together.
There will be consequences.
Macho Wangode.
You think I'm afraid of the consequences?
No one can accept that.
We know Green's behind everything.
Hurt him!
Get in the car! I wanted you dead, I would have shot you already.
Sorta never misses.
Something is very wrong here.
Wake up, Mr. Green.
No one lives and displeases Gold.
Do you know who Sam Gold is, Mr. Green? He's behind every crime ever committed.
You'll always find a good opponent in the very last place you would ever look.